going to win this.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite versus the Wyatt family.
Two great teams. Anything can happen in this matchup. WWE's finest, squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
Weighing in at 250 pounds, Dynamic.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
That'll leave you gasping for air. This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Let's quickly discuss Shaw for a moment. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
What I can say is his team will be more than ready to take full advantage of a mistake that his adversaries make and use it against them to get the win.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
Ooh, the elbow lands. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Two. Now that's how you make a statement.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Fasten your seatbelt. Here we go. What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Shaw scores big.
This should be enough for Shaw here.
Slam. What?
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Two, three,
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, the Real Deal, J.K. Shaw, and Dynamic.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
To be honest, I was not impressed at all by Bray Wyatt here tonight.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.